god must be around here somewhere. What? That voice!
I can feel it. It's the Vile God. He must be further inside. By the way, Aaron, can you possibly revive the goddess's power? Even reduced, it's still the power of the Vile God. I imagine things would go better for us if we had the fully revived goddess's power on our side.
We've done everything we can, so there's no reason she can't revive. But even I'm not sure of what I'm supposed to do next. If there's any sort of problem, it would be up to Fang to... Huh? Speaking of which, where is Fang? He was just here a second ago.
Sorry about that. Nature calls, you know. And once I got started, it just wouldn't stop. Honestly, I think I set a personal record.
You're ruining the dramatic tension! Are you taking this seriously at all?
What do you want me to do? When you gotta go, you gotta go! What, you want a partner who pees himself in the middle of the fight?
Well, no. I definitely wouldn't want that.
Right? The rest of you better go too, while you still can.
I'm fine. I don't do that.
Well, stop lying. I saw you go in the bathroom last night.
Only because it's the ideal place to be alone and focus on my meditation.
Why won't you just admit it already?
Don't assume every human is the same as you. There are all kinds of different people in the world.
Yeah, and they all go to the bathroom.
Please, that's enough. Is now really the best time to be having this conversation?
No wonder the goddess's power doesn't want to revive with a partner like this.
What? What'd you just say?
Nothing. Come on, let's go.
This guy again.
Zank.
Kill you, kill you, kill you. This time I'll kill all of you, I swear!
I told you before, if you stand in our way again, we will show you no mercy.
Shut up! Don't tell me what to do up there on your high horse. I'm gonna kill everyone!
What's up with this guy? He's creeping me out.
He seems to have lost his grip on reality, poor fellow.
I saw Galdo die! Do you know how amazing that felt? I want to see more people. More! More!
What the hell did you just say? Go ahead, say it again!
I'll say it as many times as I want! Human death is the greatest show on the planet! And Galdo's idiot face when he died was hilarious!
You son of a bitch!
There's no point in trying to talk to him. If he wants to stand in our way, we have no choice but to fight him.
Oh, you're gonna kill me? Just try. Just you try!
Here he comes.
Don't let your guard down!
Here I come!
Let's do this!
My turn.
Let us begin. Let's finish this.
Here we go!
Executing Helen's Cloud!
Ha!
My final blow! My turn.
It's my turn.
Let's do this!
Brace yourself. Let's finish! Prepare yourself, Seguro.
My turn. My turn! Can do it!
My turn!
Let us begin. Let's finish this!
Here I come!
Executing.
Let's do this!
Executing flame assault!
See it once!
I'll handle this! My turn!
You'll survive!
Let us begin.
Messed up.
Here I come.
My turn. My turn.
Let's do this.
My turn.
Soul shudders.
Here I come.
My turn.
Let's do this!
My turn! I'll do my best. Execute!
Brace yourself.
Ready to go,
I come! Everyone.
My turn!
Let's do this!
Here we go!
Do my best.
My turn.
Let us begin.
I'm ready to go. Get ready.
My turn.
May the goddess witness my passion.
Let us begin.
Get ready.
Do my best.
Here we go!
My turn.
I'm bursting with power!
Let us begin.
Get ready!
I'll do my best.
There we go! I'll handle this!
Here I come!
Let's do this!
I'll do my best. Here.
Brace yourself.
My turn.
It's my turn.
Fair eyes!
Unleashing sky.
Let us begin.
Brace yourself.
Here I come.
My turn.
Let's do this.
You better be ready. That is, I hope you're ready to die.
My turn.
Hey, count me out.
Brace yourself.
My turn.
There we go.
My turn.
Ah! Here I come.
Let's do this.
How is next time?
I apologize.
To you all.
My turn. Switch.
Here I go.
Oh,
Let's do this!
I'll handle this!
Let us begin.
My turn.
Here we go.
Here I come.
I'm on fire.
Pay me with my money.
Brace yourself.
Mind and body are full of power.
Has power. My turn.
Here I come!
My turn!
Executing!
It's not over yet! Oh, sorry.
My turn!
Say something, say it now! Apologize for Galdo, and I'll at least let you live.
As if I would ever apologize. The death of a person is the most beautiful thing.
Bastard!
And now, I will become beautiful!
So he's chosen to end his own life.
Beautiful. I am beautiful.
You fool.
However, now Dorfa's fighting force has been all but obliterated.
Which means it's finally time for our final confrontation with the Vile God.
Stay sharp, Fang. It's your fault the goddess's power hasn't revived. Try and make sure you aren't totally useless.
Shut up! It's not my fault! Besides, we don't need her power anyway. We've made it this far without it, haven't we?
I hope you're right.